Oh, everyone.
Guess what? I'm going to do a mask review. This is the first time doing a mask review. So I have all the masks for you. Oh, you can't even see them. But I'm going to show you from old to new. So, let's begin. Take off my glasses. Here is the first mask. It's Darth Vader. Here's Dusty.
I can't put this strap on my head.
But I can hold it. Star Wars, so put that aside. Well, I have a Star-Lord mask, but it's pretty small. So that's why I didn't bring that one. I also have an Iron Man mask, but I lost it, so. Here we have Sammy Lawrence mask. I made it. And I use cardboard bumps, piece of paper, and also foam for the strap. Officially, I got this. I got this in 2019. Wait, there's one mask I forgot to bring up. I'll be right back. Alright, this is the next mask. I got this at 2020, I think. Well, put this on. It reminds me of being a superhero. Like, you know. For the next one, 2020, I've dressed up as one of the characters that wear a mask. This is a Phantom of the Opera. The best thing about this is that when you wear it, the strap right here is up here, and the strap down here. Okay, now. Excuse me. I have the next mask. I got it September 2021. Well, actually, I really did get these in 2020. These are Guy Fawkes masks. Let's start with the white one. Okay, here's the white mask. Alright, now. Here's another. Alright, now. Let's put on the flesh mask. But before I do that, see that these are actually the version 1 masks. They're flimsy. That's why I had to use the stream. Flimsy, but it has a foam pad at the back, a single foam pad. Besides, these two Guy Fawkes masks have a single foam pad as well. Alright, last one. The version 2 Guy Fawkes mask. It's thick. Similar to the Vision 1 mask. Except this one looks a little clearer and smaller than this. And what's different, it uses a strap right here. Also has 2 foam pads.
Oh my gosh, this could fit all right. It really does fit.
I'm gonna show you this to the version 1 mask. Oh gosh. Same thing. Alright. So that's all the masks.
Thank you so much for watching. We'll see you next time. Goodbye.